Sure. I just want to play some golf and listen to some ska. Yo, what is life? Goodness, East Beach. New podcast coming soon. It's been 2 months since we shot an episode. It will be on like episode 33. Podcast coming soon. Look out. Body language. Okay, so we had a little joyride session today out in Pensacola and Perdido because the computers are down at my work. And we found a wallet. And it's only 30 minutes away. So we're going to go return it to this man.
Yeah, we are. Yeah, we're returning it.
We're going to try to. Tried Facebook, tried Instagram. Nothing. So we're just going to go to the address. Let's go. Update. We found the guy with the wallet. Actually, we found his mother. We returned the wallet. And she gave us a few bucks, which is cool. Not what we did it for. Did it because it's the right thing to do. And now we're here at the park right by his house. Is it creepy that we're at the park by the guy's house at the wall that we found?
The kids are playing. We have kids.
We're playing. The kids are with us, so we're playing. Anyway, update. Not our kids. It's not our kids. Anyway, update. Success with the wallet return. Yeah.
Mom does her squats for the day. Here we go.
We just came from returning that guy's wallet. Disclaimer, the mother gave us a little bit of money out of it. So we decided that she gave us a little bit more than what was actually worth the trip, because we're in Orange Beach. They only live 40 minutes from us. There's a lot of money in the wallet, cards, insurance, ID, things like that. So she gave us $20. So we figured we'd use 10 for dinner and give the 10 to someone in need. So that's what we're about to do. So
yeah.
Let's do it. Kids love the frogs.
Look at the toad.
Toad status.
Beach with a friend that I haven't seen in 5 years. Wes and Ashley, haven't seen them in 5 years. Beaching.
Mom's don't shake glasses.